la, 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 wait till I get my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. Okay, thank you, Bob. Keep the fit one time, I'm saying. Excuse me, where's the formal way for men?
Formal
way. She's gonna lead me to my best friend.
Damn.
Damn. So it's my homie.
Yo.
What's up? Wait, before we start this thing, tell me what you're wearing today.
I'm wearing first the shades, you know, Bonnie.
Bonnie
you
Clyde.
Know what, I'm
what else you got?
Vintage Tommy Hilfiger.
Okay.
Women's Uniqlo shorts and like basic Sambas. You know what I'm saying? Yeah,
that's the fit.
That's the fit. So what I'm looking for?
Yeah.
I'm looking for a nice cropped shirt.
Yeah.
And like. In Uniqlo, I feel like women's, they got the best crop shirt.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's where we're going right now. You know?
All right, bet.
Look for those crop.
Yeah, look for the nice crop shirt. Yo, I just like to apologize in advance. I lost my voice from the other night.
What are you doing?
I've been going crazy, man.
You've been moaning all night.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
No, yo. cut that.
Dude. Like, oh fuck, where the fuck are the shirts?
Oh, right? These shirts are nice, bro. That's pretty fire. My boy with the fresh cut though.
High neck, you know what I'm saying?
You got the fresh fade.
Got it from my boy from Valencia.
Valencia, you know, man.
Oh, here.
Are these it?
Yeah.
Yeah, they got a nice crop dude. I think
XL,
yeah, for sure,
look
for sure.
Shit. Damn.
That's so cropped.
No, it's gonna look so good, I swear.
Alright, no, we gotta check it out. We gotta go to the fitting room.
XL. We don't have triple XL or double XL.
I think that's just online.
Fuck.
Well, we could try it. If the fit is nice and then you think you just need to size up,
yeah.
Probably could probably get it online. This color's nice too.
This one.
Can't wait to get my mic. So yeah, I'm actually recording off the mic of my iPhone. I still don't have a mic. It's still in the States, but we'll figure it out. We don't know what we're doing. We're actually just waiting. We're winging this. My mic still sucks.
Pants.
Oh yeah. We gotta look for some pants. I think they do have good white pants. These I have these. The white fit jeans, yeah, I have those.
Second one?
Yeah.
Try one.
And it has like a nice fade to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably like a medium.
Huge though.
Yeah, but they really drape nice. Get probably like a small or a medium maybe. Let's try a 33 maybe.
Okay.
Yeah, that color's nice. But this one's nice too.
Yeah, but they have all my size though.
34. That's probably it.
Should I try the 34?
Yeah, just try it.
It's like really big on me.
Yeah, let's just try it. And then if you get it, you can always just have it altered. Yeah, those are nice.
Should I get one?
Damn, you balled it today, huh?
Nah. I was supposed to buy like shoes. But yeah. I'm like, why not clothes, bro?
Yeah. The shoes you can just like rotate, man.
Right?
With pieces, you kind of mix and match.
Shout out to Mavi.
Wait, why didn't you go to Australia? Oh wait, you're not directly related to.
No, I'm not. We couldn't be invited because like it's very limited.
Oh
like,
yeah.
Like the capacity, only 100 people can go, and like we're only half.
Yeah.
You know?
But River's there.
Yeah, River's there.
Yeah, it's okay. Cause it's so expensive to have a wedding in Australia.
Yeah.
Yo, shout out to Santi, congratulations if you're watching this. Boys getting married, crazy. We're getting older, bro. We're getting kind of old. But damn, congrats to you, Santi, if you're watching this. Shout out to you. Yeah, we're about to go to the fitting room. Let's try it out. I ain't getting in there though. I ain't gonna watch you strip. No.
If you want to,
yo, that's cropped as hell, boy. It's actually kind of nice, bro. Makes your shoulders pop. Yeah. The pants are actually decent.
Yeah.
The pants are actually decent. They drape perfect on the sambas.
It's like, I think a size bigger.
Yeah, a size bigger would be perfect now. Like a 2XL.
Yeah.
Yeah. The pants.
I like it.
Yeah,
the pants are actually good. But it's like, I got.
Yeah.
Super.
Oh, wait long. Maybe like a size down, maybe like a 32, 31.
A 31 would be.
Actually, that shirt, if you wanted to hug your arms a little bit, that's actually a fire size. Na. Mm-hmm. Yeah, bro, look at that. Yeah, all right, quick pump. So you're gonna buy them online?
Yeah, I actually fitted the like the women's shirt already.
Yeah.
I thought the flagship had like XXL sizes.
Nah, they only have bigger sizes online.
You know, I thought like, you know, my thinking was flagship, they got, you know, they probably got all sizes.
Yeah.
But like,
that's what I thought too the first time I came here.
But sadly they don't.
So. They don't have the bigger sizes here.
Sucks.
Alright, so what are we gonna do now, bro?
I don't know, man.
Have you eaten?
You're from Manila, you know? I'm just a tourist over here, you know?
Yo, let's eat.
Anyway, any more places here to shop?
Wanna go to Commonwealth?
Am I gonna buy those Asics?
Yo, I think it's time to buy those Asics, bro. You didn't buy anything today, so might as well buy some Asics. So yeah, right now we're at Glorieta 4. We're actually just like trying to look for some place to eat. The weather's kind of gloomy today. Like, super gloomy today. You know, we got people.
At least the rain stopped.
Yeah, yeah.
The rain was crazy a while ago.
We got people doing fit pics over in that corner. But they're vibing. Got a nice fit on. All right, let's go. Yeah, we just gotta go in Glorieta and then we'll probably like get something to eat over there. I'm not really sure where we're going. Like, I've been here for like what, almost 7 years? But I still get lost in this mall.
This mall is like...
This mall's really huge.
Yeah, and it's like, you know... Oh, here, we turn right.
Yeah, yeah, alright, we found a sign. So Jar, tell the people what you've been up to.
Working, you know?
Trying to get that bag?
Working minimum wage and shit. Because my family won't pay me.
Could you pay me in advance? But you love it.
I love it though.
There's like a party going over there. Hey, turn up. Looks like a bunch of influencers. Thank God I'm on YouTube and I'm not an influencer.
How are we not on TikTok, bro?
Hey, I have Loki on TikTok, but not anymore.
Reels is where it's at.
Reels is where it's at. Like, I don't know, YouTube, nothing can beat YouTube money. That's why I'm venturing out to YouTube. Cause like with YouTube, you have all the time to talk about whatever.
That's true.
With TikTok, you only got 30 seconds to make your point. If you don't got a point, nobody's gonna watch you. So we've been walking around for like probably like a good 15 minutes.
I'm gonna get my 10,000 steps today.
No, for real.
Well,
we're gonna get our 10,000 steps today.
Yeah.
This guy's on a broken leg too.
Yeah, but you know, my doctor said it's good. It's good that I walk it. So I'm just pacing myself. Hopefully we can get to a good restaurant soon. This is getting really tiring. You think people will watch my vlogs?
Oh, 100%, y'all. Saint Emilio. Shout out to Saint Emilio, y'all.
Yo, I really don't know what I'm doing right now. Like, it feels so weird to hold the camera and be talking to nobody.
You mean talking to 100 million?
Nah. Let's get to 1,000 first. Before 100 million. So, you want here? Let's go to Din
Tai Fung.
Yeah, I think Din Tai Fung's here.
No, oh well. Yeah.
We can't really complain.
Hello.
No, we've been here a while. Okay. But it's been a long time. We're visitors.
Visitors.
Now we're at Din Tai Fung. Me and Jared were looking for a Japanese restaurant, but we couldn't find any, so Din Tai Fung is the move. It's been a while since I ate here, so we're just trying it out. It's this dude's visiting. So for everyone who has or hasn't eaten in Din Tai Fung, make sure you get these string beans. They're actually really good. Let's get the crispy bean. I think that's the move.
Okay,
good to go.
I'm placing our order.
Yeah.
No food allergies,
naman. No food allergies. Drinks, just water. Oh, just water.
Maybe.
Shout out, by the way, to 97, Homie's brand. Thanks for plugging me to this. Thing about me, my favorite cuisine will always be Chinese or Asian rather. So that will always be my go-to, Asian food. That is delicious. Bro, wait till you try this. It's not so spicy, but it's so savory. Especially when you bite into the wonton. So when it's freshly cooked, the wonton is just so juicy. Struggling right now. Anyway.
Thank you.
We just done eating with Jared. And where are we going next? I think, wait, let's go this way.
What's this way?
You want to pass by Commonwealth and then we can go from there?
Okay, yeah, sure, yeah.
we kind of spent a band there. Unexpected.
Spent a band and a half.
We spent a band and a half. Quite unexpected, but the food was good. We had so much fun. The staff was very accommodating. They were actually just, I don't know, was it because we had a camera? They were just so like expressive.
That's true, probably.
Probably.
Or I think it's their basic service.
Yeah, I think it's their basic service.
Like, you might think we're like a food critic and shit. You know,
no, we're not food critics. We're just a bunch of dudes visiting the Philippines and we don't know what we're doing. I'm just kidding. We're not visiting.
But I quickly adapt to the language.
Yeah.
I know to speak Bisaya.
Yeah. No? He learned Bisaya in 2 days.
Yeah, I did.
Now, but for real though, like, it was a good dinner. Now we're heading over to Jared's spot.
Sure.
We're gonna freshen up a bit because Jared wants to go out and like drink.
Going outie.
Yeah. No? So, see how that goes. We're at Commonwealth right now, visiting the homies. Ano bago?
Bago natin, puro ano, Stone Island lang. May bagong brand.
Ah, really? What brand? For those who don't know, I used to work in Commonwealth back 2018, 2019.
What?
Yung Batman tsaka The Salvages.
Hello. Damn, they have their care. Care. No, that was there. as this RBM radio is fire.
Damn, this one looks nice.
That's fire.
Oh, look at that. This one's fire. It's like a Kiko.
Yeah. That's fire. They even have the Terror Squads. Here. So, Terror Squad is by Fat Joe. So yeah,
the kicks.
I used to work in Commonwealth back 2019. I was one of the last specialists in Commonwealth with Dustin. Hopefully you'll meet Dustin soon.
These are nice.
Oh, those are fire.
These are fire.
People are saying go for the gazelles. Yeah. But damn, gazelles are, those are too colorful for me.
They don't have the. Or another pair of Salomons, you know what I'm saying?
I don't think the Salomons are in Rockwell. Oh, there they are. I didn't see those. Oh, they have the black Salomons. You know how I bought my Sambas, the first one, back in 2019?
Right.
It was the last one because nobody was buying them. And I said, you know what, I don't have nice white flat shoes. Let me buy the Sambas. And then after like a few months, the Sambas blew up. I was like, what's happening?
I like this one a lot.
I really like the black ones though. These are the deodorants.
Yeah, actually, well known anymore deodorants. Mm-hmm. Incense candles.
Oh, perfect. How much are the incense candles?
The incense are 2,000. 2,000. And the candles are 5,800.
Okay. And your name, ma'am, is?
Shalo.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. I think the Marrakesh for you, intense, is the perfect one for you.
And it's what Daniel Simmons uses.
Yeah, shout out to your girlfriend. Shout out
to Shannon, Dana, Tan, Dakuyan.
Why does it feel like you slightly forgot her last name?
actually, it was loading in my head. I was like, fuck. Oh, I got it.
Shout out Shannon.
Shout out Shannon.
We had Aesop right now. He's already visualizing what he's going to do with the scent.
What I'm going to smell like when I hug you.
Nice. That's my boy. Alright. We might go to BGC next. We're gonna head over to Jared's condo and then we'll just chill there for a while. And then, like I mentioned earlier, we might go out again. Hopefully I could meet up with one of the homies if he's gonna pull up. But right now, we're just gonna be chilling for a while. We're gonna be looking for a ride. Yes, sir. Time. You were talking about a watch earlier.
Yeah, man. Killing I'm time. Contemplating like my first watch.
Yeah.
Which should I buy? Anyways.
Oh yeah.
Yamazaki,
Shout out to Yamazaki. we're not trying to get drunk tonight, but homie had to bring out the Yamazaki. Yamazaki 12. We're just chilling in the condo right now. About to meet with Luis in a while. You'll meet him later. And Daniel. First time meeting him. Oh damn. Yo. Ganda. So yo,
let us know if you, if Jared should buy this watch. Yo, the green,
yeah,
and the touch of gold,
that'll look good on my wristband.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Maybe just buy yourself a bandit.
Yeah. So it's kind of a mix up, right?
Yeah.
Like social, like everyday wear, exactly. Or like social
events. Exactly. Yeah, we might hit up Kampai for a while. Yeah, we won't stay out late. Just really just say hi to some friends. What time is it? It's like 9 right now?
It's 9.
Too
early.
Still pretty early. We're not really trying to get too crazy.
Or will we?
Maybe a little bit.
No, but you gotta watch your life.
Yeah. I mean, no, but for real, like, it's already been 2 weeks and a half, maybe, since my surgery. And the doctors were actually pretty happy that I was already walking.
That's good.
They said it's a good sign that, you know, I'm really pushing myself to walk again.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it just means that, you know, I'm not babying.
That's true. Like, others would just, like, stay put because they're too scared. Yeah. But my guy, a risk taker, you know?
For real.
Yeah.
No, but for real, like, whoever's watching this, if you're going through ACL, like, post-op or, like, about to go through ACL, it's not that bad. It was scary at first, but then, like, I swear to you, you won't even realize the surgery's done. You kind of just blink and it's done.
No, you gotta share the story from the start, bro.
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
Yeah,
so like, we were preparing for like surgery, and then you're preparing for surgery. So I was already in my hospital gown or whatever you call it, my scrubs, and they were already like injecting like anesthetics on my leg. So I couldn't feel my leg for. Already, it was already so numb. And then they injected me with fentanyl through my dextrose.
My God, no, just kidding.
Don't do drugs. Don't do drugs. Anyway, so the doctors were talking to me. And they were asking me like, hey, you want to listen to music? And then I think around like 3 minutes passed by. And I was like, I thought I was going to fall asleep right away. Pero wala. So the doctors were talking to me. And like, when they asked me like, what song do you want to listen to? I said, you know, like, you got maybe Kanye and Coldplay or something relaxing. And then the minute I said the artist, I just blinked, and then I was already in the recovery room. Like, I'm not joking. I blinked, and then when I woke up, it was already done. And then the nurse told me like, hey, you're awake. And I was like, what happened to the song? Like, did we even listen to it? And she said, 4 hours passed already, and the surgery's done, so. That was a wild experience for me, you know, time skipping. It felt like a video game. Do you want to rest? Save game. It's already the morning. I don't know if you gamers can relate. But yeah, whoever's going through post or pre ACL reconstruction surgery, it's not that bad. I suggest the minute you can already stand up on yourself, try walking slowly. Try to... Don't twist, but then just try to make your leg mobile. You'll thank yourself later. Because the more you baby it, the more you'll have a habit of like having a limp, and that's not good. You want to walk normal again and do normal things again. I want to play sports. I want to play some golf.
I want to play golf. He just bought new clubs. You know what I'm saying? Never used.
Never used. But yeah, you'll see that probably in the future vlogs. Dude, it's so weird. Doing this, like I've said this already multiple times, because I just can't, you know, I've always been so used to just being behind the camera taking photos of everyone, you guys,
yeah,
back home,
yeah.
And then now that I'm like in front of it, it's like, it's kind of enlightening.
It's a big step.
Yeah. It's enlightening. Like, I don't expect people to watch, but if they do watch, you know, hopefully they'll be interested, I guess, you know. Like, but yeah, words of advice, I guess, like, you know, this is out of my comfort zone, but you know, I'm enjoying it. And you know, if you want to do something that's outside your comfort zone but you really want to do it, I suggest you pursue it. Damn, that rhymed, brother. You get me. Anyway, we'll cut it here, and you know, maybe we'll be in Publishon ready next.
Cheers, fam. Oh, brother.
ha? Yo, this guy Luis, the homie.
Yo, what's up, man?
Jethro, Jethro.
We at a table right now. Here's y'all. We're with a gang. Yo, shout out to the homie Chico for giving the table. Appreciate you. What are you wearing today?
What up?
9-7.
9-7? Alright, what's on? What's the glasses? What's the frame?
Mascot.
Yes sir. What's the shirt? Whoa. Don't show the watch. Calm down. What's the shirt? Jesus. Alright. And the loafers?
Tall guy.
Crazy.
Yo, where are we headed to, Jar?
Hungry dog.
We about to hop up to the next location. We headed to Ugly Duck.
Is there an entrance there?
Luis, may entrance.
I think.
Ugly. Alright, no entrance for Ugly Duck, but we're pulling up to that spot. Some homies are there, so I'm gonna see what the energy, what the vibe is, and hopefully it will be a good night.
Smelling too many kilos, the Migos, the Negos, the reloads, the free throws, the more jalapeno.